Black Rhino TV, I'm Scott.
I'm Derek with Safe Well Whips.
Derek, talk about these whips. I mean, they're awful cool. I've got just a normal flag at the end of a big long stick on my Rhino. Why would I want one of these?
Well, quite obvious. The safety issue of being lit the whole way, these things can be seen up to 3 miles in the dark.
And obviously the flag on the top, is that necessary? I mean, I don't know about California, Nevada. Help me out here.
According to the law, there does need to be a flag on top. So we've come out with our heavy duty whips also for the guys that want to run the big 3x5 like American flags and stuff. So we've got kind of the both things.
Now what's the cool feature about one of these things? I mean, I'm thinking,
flexible.
Oh, I was just about to ask, because my wife has a tendency to get a little on the wild side once in a while and maybe on the side. I mean, what's the durability like on these things?
Oh, these things are fantastic. I mean, like anything, it can be broken, but I think that speaks for itself. They're pretty durable.